Change for your what would you give in exchange for your soul? Oh, brother, come to the Savior today. Risk not your soul for the tears that he gave. Oh, if today God should call it away, what would you give in exchange for your soul? What would you give in exchange? What would you give in exchange? What would you give in exchange for your soul? Oh, if today God should call it away, what would you give in exchange for your soul? Mercy is calling you, want to give heed. Must than your Savior still tenderly plead. Risk not your soul, it is precious indeed. What would you for your soul? What would you give in exchange? What would you give in exchange? What would you give in exchange for your soul? Oh, if today God should call it away, what would you give in exchange for your soul? More than the silver and gold of the earth, more than all jewels thy spirit is worth. God the Creator has given his best. What would you give in exchange for your soul? What would you give in exchange? What would you give in exchange? What would you give in exchange for your soul? Oh, if today God should call it away, what would you give in exchange for your soul? If when you stand on the by and by, when you are weighed in the balance on high, you should be sentenced forever to die. soul. What on your give?
Exchange.
What on your give?
Exchange.
What on your give? In exchange for your soul. Oh, if today God shall call it away, what would you give in exchange for your soul? What would you give in exchange for your soul? What would you give in exchange for your soul? What would you give in exchange for your soul?
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. So nourishing ministration from the Dwell sisters. And they asked the very important question: what will you give in exchange for your soul? Maintain your soul. Listen to the teachings of the pastor of choosing today. Obey them, apply them. You will be nourishing your soul. And at the end of your life, you will certainly be in heaven in Jesus.